In this video, I will provide a brief overview of the Editor Performance Report option in Editorial Manager. The Editor Performance Report details various data within a selected time frame for a selected editor. The report includes assignment statistics such as quantity and turnaround times, decision statistics such as the number of each decision term and time to decision, and overall performance statistics such as average reviewers per submission and time to assign first reviewer. For instructions on creating similar statistics for the journal as a whole, please watch the Journal Accountability Report video. You may access reports from your editor main menu by clicking the Reports link located under the Administrative Functions heading at the bottom of the page. Please contact your journal manager if you do not see this link and require account privileges to access reports. Clicking on this eye icon will link editors to short videos published on reporting tools in Editorial Manager. Under Summary and Annual Reports, click on Editor Performance Report. You may define the submission date range by clicking the radio button next to the desired date range option. It should either be a fixed range or you may customize the dates. Please note that the date must be entered in the month, date, year format, or you can use the calendar icon to select the date. The dates range determine which editor assignments and decision are included in the report. Select the editor from the drop-down menu for whom you would like to view the results. The report can only be run for a single editor. The report can be further limited by selecting article types and/or section categories. Click the Submit button to view the results. The report is divided into different sections, each dealing with a different set of submissions. The total number of submissions in each section will be different. If the results are not what you intended, click back to Editor Performance Report at the bottom of the page to return to the report settings. Editor Assignment Summary counts all submissions assigned to the editor during the period and of those shows the number pending, decided and terminated. New and revised submissions are counted as separate assignments. Please note, a single submission could be counted as both a new and revised submission if both occurred in the report period. Editor Decision Summary displays statistics for all decisions made by the editor in this time period, no matter when they were assigned. A table is displayed for each revision number, showing the number and percentage of each decision term, time to decision, and whether any were decided without peer review. A separate table is displayed for original submissions and each revision number where the editor made decision. Editor Performance Statistics displays key indicators of turnaround time and reviewer utilization for the editor. Average time from assigned to first reviewer assigned, which is displayed separately for initial submissions versus revisions, displays the average number of days between this editor being assigned and the first reviewer being assigned. Average time from assignment to subordinate editor assignment displays the average number of days between this editor being assigned and the subordinate editor being assigned. This calculation is for initial submissions and revisions only. Average number of reviews per submission displays the average number of reviews completed at the time this editor made a decision. Reviews are counted only if all of the following are true. This editor made a decision during the time period. The reviewer was invited while this editor was the most recently assigned editor. And the review was completed before the editor made a decision. Total number of reviewers utilized and number of unique reviewers utilized counts the total number of completed reviews and the number of unique reviewers for all decisions this editor made during the specific time period. Time to decision displays the average number of days from the time this editor assumed responsibility for making the decision to the date the decision was submitted. This calculation is based on decisions made by this editor during the specific time period. Total number of decisions rescinded displays the total number of times a decision was rescinded for a submission that this editor had made a decision for. This calculation is based on the date the decision was rescinded. This is how you run the editor performance report in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.